Mary Parish, a choir program serving three schools, will see some changes next school year. And as Abby Breidenbach reports, that has some people worried.
Starting next school year, the choir program at Morgan City High, Morgan City Junior High, and Berwick Junior High schools will be offered to only students in the talented program. That has former choir members concerned.
There have been so many others that have reached out, even alumni that have called school board members and said, listen, give us an accurate number, we can come up with the funding.
Beth Ann Dupuy has been directing choir at Morgan City High for 17 years. She also grew up in the program.
We actually learn theory, technique, and vocal singing. I prepare them for auditions for district honor choir, all-state honor choir. We do festival performances.
Now she says her role with the program is in limbo.
I asked the administration on Monday morning, may I stop by sometime today and sign my contract? He told me that we would no longer be having a choir, that he was going to cut my position because he had to cut five, and so I was one to go.
Superintendent Leonard Armato says that change is the result of budget cuts. He wouldn't comment on Dupuy's status as a teacher, citing personnel rules. Dupuy says she's disappointed that a tradition at Morgan City High could go by the wayside.
It's not my job that I'm upset about. It's just losing the program, because it's the only program in St. Mary Parish that has vocal music as a choir.
In Morgan City, Abby Breidenbach, KATC TV.